This week on the People's Court.
I don't see how someone as balanced as you doesn't think this is a terrible idea.
Things heat up for the defendant.
Goodbye.
Plus, go behind the scenes after the verdict.
You seemed a little stunned.
I mean, it's outrageous.